What got you into the 3D crystal product and how it all started for you?
The way it started a couple of years ago, I think it was a call from my friend. He was in US and he told me, oh, I saw that amazing product in the shopping mall. So he sent me some photos of the 3D crystals and I had a look at it and I was like, wow, that's so cool.